penalty to number 20. 2 minutes for high sticky. Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 56 seconds. Warriors goal scored on the power play by number 27. Wings assisted by number 5 and by number 7. Time of the goal, 15 minutes, 17 seconds. Red Deer penalty to number 27.
Wings.
2 minutes for 40. Time of the penalty. 16 minutes and 49 seconds. Forget, if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game. penalty to number 54, 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 9 seconds. Warriors penalty to number 54, 2 minutes for tripping. On the penalty, 19 minutes, 11 seconds. Red Deer penalty to number 27. Leads 2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 9 seconds. Warriors penalty to number 3, a 5-minute major for fighting. Penalty to number 20, a 5-minute major for fighting. Warriors penalty to number 54, a 5-minute major for fighting. A total penalty to number 3, Hughes. Coupon for a free burger. 20. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 2 minutes.
Penalty to number 18.
1 minute left in the second period.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Parts unknowns down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
Passing one off now to Hamilton. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. To Stoner. Puck is thrown to Hamilton. And it's a good pickup. Laid on to Stoner. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Still on the move up the boards. Waffle boarding. Reed's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Parts unknowns up the wing, settling things. Smart recovery by Hamilton. Up the wing and still with it. Shoots one. Off target. Pitching this one to Smith. Oh, and he's hammered.
I'd like to see a little more of that from him.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Propelled to Blades. Toward the net. Outstanding point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. And the puck control by Smith. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pitching it to Blades. Good place to shoot from. Not on goal. Looking to Reed. Gains the zone. With a blast! Huey's down again. He has been corked numerous times. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
On to Stoner. Now it's directed to Huey. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Good try there. Flings it. Got a piece of that one. Collected by Hamilton. Onside. Not tested much. Good pad save. Keeping it going now out of their own end. And the puck taken over by Strike. The Warriors have gotten out of their own end.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Made him stumble. Taken on by Strike. Red Deer's controlling play now up the wing. Has got his pad on that one. Grabbed off by Stoner. Great point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Gives it over to the point. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? The Warriors get a minor for interference. Parts unknown's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Stoner's hot tonight, and when his team needed him most.
Time of the penalty, 15 minutes, 59 seconds.
They must retreat and start back again. Alberta's lugging it up the wing. Scooped up by Reed. That hit somebody. He goes back into his own end, trying to go to Strike. Good defensive play. Possession changes. He moves that one ahead through center. Snapping a pass to Scott. One into another.
That is a huge hit.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Red Deer's penalty kill came up large on this one.
Now you have to go back to the drawing board a little bit. You had a chance to tie the game on the power play. Nothing happens, and you can't let yourself get frustrated.
And somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Slid to Scott. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Oh, and he is drilled. Pulls his way along, dishes it back, pass across at the point. Stick save, a tough one to follow. Huey's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Stoner's got a nut. We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
This was pretty predictable. These two players have been banging into each other most of the night. And at this point, this fight is about setting the tone for the rematch that is coming down the pipe. Players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Gains the zone. Great save. Right to the point. Went to the backhand. Got a piece of it with the glove. Coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act...
Well, they got nothing else to talk about. Here go the gloves.
And this fight has ended with one last solid punch.
Great hands for not only scoring, but also knocking out his opponent.
Red Deer's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Using the point. He's got it. Shoots. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near. They won it. Now what can they do? Two sticks together, they cancel. On the outside, a shot. The clock is at zeros, the game is over, and so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you got a lot of pucks in the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emrick. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emrick. Game just started. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Puck loose, knocked down to a knee. The Warriors carrying it along the boards. Puck held near the point. Mashed in. Puck is thrown to Mackey. And possession snapped up by Reed. Skate kick out of the scrum. Nice work by Reed. He imposed his will. Possession now on the pickup by Stoner. Red Deer setting things up in the defensive zone. Pass. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Clean win on the draw. Red Deer setting things up in their own end. Pitching it to Tommy Hawk. The poke check worked. And that's an offside. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet. And for sure, he'll be taken to task.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
There's really no reason for these guys to be dropping the gloves so early, except to try and set the tone for their team tonight. This is going to be a physical game, and both guys want to inject their energy into the game here, and they'll do that with a good old-fashioned tip.
And this fight on that punch has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. You're gonna get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Got the draw. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Just a little over 6 minutes gone in this period. Still knotted at zeros. Copenhagen's got a defensive zone win. Skating with it now in their own end. Wonderful block.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Directing that one to Mackey. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Passing one off now to Tommy Hawk. Chip to Bates. Moving it now in center ice. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Score! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Copenhagen's got that puck off the tie-out. Number 24. From the outside. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Slid to Mackey. Muscled off. everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Face-off number one of a great night ahead. Snapped it off. Blockered away. Looking from the blue line. Taken away. Gains the blue line. Gathered in by Johnson. The Sharks carry through center. Shoots a wrister. Red Deer's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Using the point, he's got it. Off a body. Trying to go to Clark. The Warriors are skating it back in their own end. Outlet up the middle to Stoner. Good intercept. Nice stand-up poke check there. Couldn't get through. And now it's directed to Tommy Hall.
What a hit!
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Puck is thrown to Johnson. Moving well with it along the boards. Lockhart's able to step out and play it. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Good save there. Pitching it to Mueller. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
You go through that area of the ice, there's a pretty good chance you're going to get hit.
Good quick poke check there. Holds in the corner. Shot. Score! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Number 94, time of the goal. At the point of drive. Clark's in his own end, headed towards center. It's an onside play. Shot! They can't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
They've won the faceoff. Oh, he'll pay for that. Oh, that was an awful hit, and it will bring consequences.
There has to be a response after that questionable hit.
Big roundhouse and the decision.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump. The Warriors players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Oh, they got it out. They checked the clock and prepared to defend some more. The Warriors shifting gears back in their own end. Lift it back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Just over 9 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Takes a shot. Save. Moving it to Tommy Hall. Can't get a shot on. He's got that point pass. Tipped. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win it. One came back over the blue line. Everybody has to get back, and the coach wishes he had skates on right now. That's the end. Good work by Johnson. The Sharks are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated. The coaches are frustrated, and the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. And he gains the zone. That's the way to make him pay.
That hit might rattle a few teeth.
Hammers one. He missed the net by a mile.
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Stood up there. Puck's loose, mishandled. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? Marched narrowly inside. Wonderful block. Oh, and he is drilled.
Mathis doesn't step back at all.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Warriors get 2 minutes, and the call is boarding. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Red Deer starting back in their own end. Cleared back out by Tommy Hawk. Possession taken up by Strike. Red Deer's in their own end and shifting gears. Cleared.
A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now.
Mueller's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And he steps across the line. Oh, wonderful play.
They've been so responsible with the puck most of the night. It's plays like that that they just haven't made. This isn't the time to start being risky.
Score! And the game is even. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. San Jose's given a minor here for tripping. Faceoff about to take place. Both teams with four skaters. A little more real estate per guy out there. Didn't get through.
Reed's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Johnson's going to the box, and the call is tripping. So we're going to have four on four for a little while here. Quick work on the faceoff. Hammers one. Great stick save. The puck taken hold of by Stoney. Puck loose, denied by the defense. That play went offside. High score, second period underway. Take it to the slot. Decides he wants the corner. Not through. The Warriors leave their own zone. Fires. Sticked away. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. Oh, what a mean hit that one. And the end result of what's happened is this. The gloves are down.
It's not about winning or losing the fight. It's about showing up. And he did in a big way.
Wow. Give him the win on that punch.
Oh, a couple of those punches you could hear. That was an excellent fight. Red Deer's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Both teams a man short. who will win this draw? They win the draw. Who gives it over to the point? Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Clark's lugging it in his own end, headed northward.
1:20.
And he dumps it in. Puck controlled by Stoner. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Pass cut. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Muscled long to Reed. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Red Deer's lugging it up the wing. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Wrist shot. Blocked. Good pass off the boards. Good shooting place. A whistle and a rest. Just under 5 minutes gone in this period. Two goals so far, divided in half. Defensive zone win. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Wrist one. No! Gotta get it on net.
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. San Jose is waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options. He can start some danger here. Paddled aside. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And the puck gathered in by Green. Directing that one to Clark. Propelled to Stoner.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Up to the point. Solid neutral ice poke check. He drives to the net. Streit's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Terrific interception. Snapping a pass to Clark. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developed. Passing one off now to Johnson. Still has possession through center ice. Shoots! That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Nice work by Streit. In the slot. Great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Good clean win. What a ripper. Tay. And he picks it up. Looking to Mueller. Pass attempt to Reed. And in flight over the line. Let's a shot go. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Pitching this one to Johnson. Gains the zone. Oh, and he's hit yet again. The Sharks lug that along through center ice. Wonderful poke check. Let's it go. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Slot shot. Great glove save, but it's loose. Covered up just to slow things down.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Took that wrist shot. Wide! Wonderful chance!
You keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
A shot. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay and wait for a break in the action to leave or return to your seat.
Third period underway, tie score. And that one went offside. And the faceoff's won. The Sharks wheel it up the wing. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Trying to go to Johnson. Gets in, looks over his options here. Snapped off a wrist shot. Skilled play by Mueller. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Snaps a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Scooped up by Stoner. Now it's directed to Johnson. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much. San Jose is in control as they travel up the wing. Puck is thrown to Tommy Hawk. Right on through. Outstanding save with the glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Whoa, what a play. Pitching it to Clark. Good work out of the attack. Goes to the backhand. That's a good pad save. He's held up there. Good job with the stick. Big drive. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. The puck is free, now taken up by Tommy Hawk. The Sharks looking to head man up the wing. Slid the Clark. Moving it to Tommy Hawk. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. San Jose's lugging it along in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, what a save. Chip to Stoner. Looking for options up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Got a piece of that one. Makes that play deep. Hammer! That hit somebody. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Let's go, Arister!
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
On to Johnson. And he gains the zone. Points it. Fires a shot. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Johnson. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Warriors get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
No power play goals to this point. You keep taking penalties, eventually the puck's going to end up in the back of your net.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around. Directing that one to Clark. Cleared down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line, and let's check our rule books. Yes, it's icy. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? The Sharks through the neutral zone, carrying on. Moved along and in. Shot. He had it past the goalie, but not past the iron. Pass cut. Strong play. Shoot. Got his pad on that one. Snapping a pass to Clark. Hammered. Ooh, stick save. The Warriors with a big penalty kill.
Certain power plays have a great percentage, but they don't take advantage when the game's on the line. And there's a little bit of an example of a team that had a chance to really get something done when the game was most importantly on the line. They just couldn't do it.
Passing one off now to Mueller. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. Puck covered, whistle blown. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Gathered in by Reed. And play stopped because of an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Red Deer's got possession in their own end. Nicely into the zone. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Looking to Clark. Shot on. Score! San Jose's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Neutralized faceoff win. And he flies it back in.
Mueller's play there is at a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
Taken over again. Pass attempt to Clark. Gets in. What'll he do? Pitching this one to Tommy Hall. Loose puck. Solid defensive play there. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. The score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.